Hey yogis, welcome back and welcome to 2020. Happy New Year!
Happy New Year!
Welcome, thanks so much for joining us. And as we have announced before many times, we are launching the Ignite Yoga program and we are also combining it with a challenge. It's going to be a 28-day challenge the entire month of January, a little bit more than January, it's going into February, I think. Mm-hmm. And today we'll talk about how this program works right before you start into the first video and start with the first video and the practice. Let's talk about how it all works and what we will cover in those videos.
The 28-day program is broken down into 7 classes, so we'll have classes run through Monday to Sunday, and then each week you're going to repeat the series 4 times, so that every Monday you're taking the same class, every Tuesday you're taking the same class, so on and so forth. So the program is designed with each class is about 45 minutes, and it's 30 minutes of asana, so poses, physical movement, and then 15 minutes of breath work, pranayama, and meditation. Those classes are designed Monday through Sunday as Monday and Tuesday are vinyasa flow with pranayama meditation. Wednesday is more restorative class, so most poses are going to be on your back with props. The poses are held for a lot longer, and it's a lot more chill, restorative form of practice. And then Thursday and Friday are again physical movement, vinyasa flow, where we're connecting breath with movements. And then Saturday again is restorative. And then Sunday, the last day of the week, we will wrap up with just a guided meditation. So there will be no physical movement that day. We might do some breath work as well. But it's a day to restore, relax, and go more inwards and recover before you hit back strong again on Monday.
So we hope that this program gives you a great variety of practices, not just on the stronger side, but also like a really nice balance of strong classes. And you can also, of course, make them stronger and add to it if you like, and also more restorative and chill classes. And oftentimes in studios nowadays, it's very much focused on only movement, which is great. But yoga has so much more to offer and there's so many more tools that are so beneficial for us. And that's why we include breath work and breathing exercises and also meditation. This is especially nice for those that want to start meditation because it's not a very long meditation class or practice that we offer in every video. It's just like 5 to 10 minutes of meditation and that's very doable for, we would say, everyone. And so if you're just starting out with meditation, this is great, short meditation in the end, especially after moving and breathing. It's a lot easier to sit and sit still and quiet and just breathe and meditate than if you just sit down without any exercises or movements or preparation, we call it, before.
This course is designed for all levels of practitioners. So whether this is your first time stepping on the yoga mat or your 1,000th time, there's really something in this course that can fit for you and you can learn from it. We design all of our classes in a way where we offer modifications, but of course, you're always in control. You're the ones that are at home. We obviously can't watch what you're doing or correct or change the speed of our classes for you. So it's really up to you to decide if you want to modify those poses. You can always click pause on the video, take a break. But it's designed in a way to make you just feel good in your body, and no matter what level you're at.
That's really the main purpose of this practice, is for you to feel good. And unfortunately, a lot of us don't even know how it is to feel good. And maybe you are in pain and you don't feel good, but you think it's normal. And so hopefully you feel different in like a positive way, in a good way, after this program. And it might also trigger lots of things, whatever you have going on in your life. The practice of yoga can trigger a lot, and it's a very transformative practice, so it might bring up many things in your life, many things that you pushed away, and so they come up, especially in those meditations. And it might be very challenging to just sit because the mind is getting really loud and the voice in your head. And this is perfectly normal. This is all good. These are all good things, and very normal that they happen. So we also encourage you to not only grab a friend and do it with them so that you can hold each other accountable to the practice and really commit to that 1 month of practicing, but also perhaps consider getting a journal or use your computer and write down some notes just after every class, how it felt, what you liked, what maybe came up in the meditation, just some bullet points, just very briefly. Write it down, then it's somewhere, and then you enjoy your day, and then the next day you continue or start the next video, the next practice. We will be posting the videos, the new videos in the first week, every morning, very early California time, so Pacific time. So it might be a little bit off for you depending where you are. Maybe you are in Europe, so the classes will be posted in the evening or afternoon. So then you can either do the video in the afternoon or evening, or you just do it the next day in the morning, so you're kind of offset by one day, which is fine. We'll just post it so it works for basically
the time zone we're in.
The time zone we are in right now,
yeah.
And then you make it work for you. Wherever you are based, we know there's a lot of people all over the world, and we love also hearing from you from where you're joining our videos. Maybe leave a comment below or send us a message from where you're joining us and how it looks for your practice. It's always really exciting for us that we can be in so many living rooms and homes all over the world. We feel very honored that you join us on this practice.
In addition to that, if you're interested, you can always take photos of your practice or film a time lapse of it. And if you choose to do so, you can post it on social media and use the hashtag #IgniteWithBNF. That is below in the description, so that you can join the community of everyone that is doing this challenge with you, so that you can see who else is participating, who else is moving in their body, who else is finding stillness within. And you can just be reminded that you're not alone on this journey. As Flo mentioned, it can trigger a lot. It can bring up a lot within. And sometimes when you're on that path, you can feel alone. And so the purpose really of this program and this series is to remind you that you're not. To remind you that you're on this journey with everyone else, and we're all at different stages of where we're at, but it doesn't mean that we have to do it alone. So Flo and I are always here for you, even though we're only on your computer screen right now. We're always open to comments or questions. You can message us. We promise to respond. We do read everything that is submitted. Thank you for joining our journey and trusting us with your own practice. For Flo and I, yoga has been a completely transformative and life-changing experience. It has changed the way that we perceive the world, the way that we interact in relationships and the external world around us, and also really changed the way that we talk to ourselves and what's going on in the mind. So you don't really have to believe us or believe anyone about what yoga is about. It's really something that you have to try for yourself and step into and do.
There's going to be a couple of props you will need for the videos. We will also mention those in every single video in the beginning. We will write all of it down in the description of this video, and also the replacements or alternatives that you can use instead. So for example, if there's a yoga block suggested, you can also use a couple of books or so instead. Or if there's a yoga bolster, you can just use a pillow or several pillows.
Couch cushion
or whatever you have at home. We will try to include things that everyone has at home, so to make it very easy, and that there's also no excuses to not get started with the practice. So that there's really no, I don't have a block, I can't do this, I don't have a mat. You don't need any of this. You just need to watch the videos and commit to your goal to stick to the practice for 1 month.
If you haven't signed up for the challenge yet, then please fill out the form in the description below. Send the link to your friends and family and get some buddies to join as well, so that you can all hold each other accountable in the series. At the end of the 28-day challenge, we are going to be picking one winner from that list, and we'll be sending some pretty incredible prizes from some brands that we really love and support.
If you enjoy practicing with us and you feel like seeing us in your computer screen is not enough, we, of course, teach also weekly classes in the San Francisco area, but we understand you might not live close by. We also travel quite a bit, and we will offer more and more workshops and retreats. We actually have a few yoga retreats scheduled for this year. It's going to be in Bali is the first one, and then we have one in Europe and one in Ecuador. So if you feel like joining us in person, check out our events that are upcoming. And as always, we're here for you to answer any questions or whatever you have going on in your life. Just reach out.
Thank you for joining us for this series. We are excited to be here with you and launch you into one of the best years of your life in 2020. So thank you, and
thank you.
We'll see you soon. Bye.
Bye.